was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe.
I should find better shelter before I freeze. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Also, and hush. I'm sorry, what?
Come. I'll explain.
There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Down from Kyovashad.
That exceeds my thoughts.
Fire's looking good, but I should watch it a little longer.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? Nothing special about our little town, but it's home.
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Let me help you out.
What's that? You say something? I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
Watch out, eh? He's a biter.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
I'm not ready yet.